Spider-Man Miles Morales is going to be launched next week alongside with PS5. This clearly means that there is going to be many copies which will be sold in the gaming market. This is the reason why Insomniac, which is the developer of the game, have been warning the people so many times. Community director James Stevenson issued the warning on Twitter. He suggested over there that the copies of the game may come in the form of story details or even just unlockable suits. He also said that the spoilers are currently moving around the world and all should be aware of it. Spider-Man Miles Morales is a spin-off from the 2018 Marvel Spider-Man from Insomniac, which is the developer of the game. It took place after the conclusion of that game's story and its DLC. In the game, you can see Miles Morales instead of Peter Parker, who received his own superpowers in the course of that game, which makes it different from others. Miles Morales is being considered as a PS5 game, but it is also going to be launched on PS4 on the same date.
For getting more gaming news like this, subscribe to our channel and keep the notification button on.